Hi dear viewers, welcome to the Modern Kitchen channel. So in this video you will learn how to make bounty bars. It's just amazing coconut chocolate bar and it's very tasteful. So dear viewers, let's get started. Take a bowl and add 1 cup of condensed milk. I have already teach you how to make condensed milk at home. You can go and check it out now. Here I add 5 tablespoons of milk powder. If this is not available in your home, so you can skip it. And now I'm going to mix it well. We add 1.5 cup of coconut crushed. Firstly, we add 1 cup and mix it well. And then we add 1/2 cup. So here I add 1/2 cup coconut crushed. Again mix it well. I grease my hand with oil and I have already greased the spoon with oil. Firstly make a bowl and then make a bounty shape. I already put the butter paper on the plate. So here I use the method of double boiler for melt the chocolates. It's done. Coat each bars in melted chocolate. So here is our coconut chocolate bars is ready. Hope you all enjoy this recipe, especially this recipe for kids. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also click the bell icon and also share, like and comment. Remember me in your prayers, dear viewers. Take care. Allah Hafiz.